Hi everyone. Oh dear. Started talking and now I need a drink. Excuse me. I'm just back for another daily art journal play. As you know, I'm working in this housebound scrapbook. And yesterday I did some things with some markers and pit pins and things like that, and I want to see how they behave. So we're going to work on those same basic pages today. I have my Bria Reese heavy body paints. I have some basic white and some matte medium. I also have all kinds of craft paint if I want a different color that I haven't got. So we're just gonna see where this takes us today. And we're gonna start with this one. I'm just gonna put out some paint over here on my palette. And because of where I am at with these, I'm going to thin most of the paint down today with some Liquitex matte medium, just so that it's a little less opaque and a little more transparent. Oh, I need a napkin. I think I'm going to go ahead and shut off the sound. I'll be back in the end. This way I can speed up the video. So I'll be back and we'll talk to you soon. Okay. Of course, I was just really using up my paint here on this last one, but I'll just grab the paintings as we go, and I probably won't be able to sit them down really because they're a little wet. So I think both of these are ready for the top layer. We'll have to look at them. I always have to look at them two or three times. I like this one a lot better. The Faber Castell pens did bleed just a little bit in a couple of places. So whether or not they don't seem to bleed very much. So it may have been that there was a different kind of paint underneath it or something like that. Some of these still have a long ways to go. Some of them maybe not. I don't know about that one. So these two look a lot alike, so they may have to get played with a little more. I'm liking where this one is going a lot. I'm not sure why, because it's really not got that much going on in the background, but I think it's very close to being ready to finish up. So anyways, thanks for coming by and being with me while I played. Have a great day and go play and make some art. Oh, if you like my videos, please do give it a thumbs up, and please do subscribe if you haven't. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.